Did we leave the place?
Didn't I send non-disclosures? Actually, I give you the footage in full form.
Do you have like Bradley sneaking into your room and being like,
No.
Here's Adam sleeping, blacked out.
It's kind of like a social experiment to see how people react in front of a camera.
How do I react? I'm
vanish, don't leave my heart, damn it.
Yeah. Now watch me. Handful of hummus. Real beat bitten. You blow. Niggas bitten. Whole lot of hoes. Niggas women. Stuff with a pole. Come get your women.
Money on my card. Put some money on they books. That's a yard. I declare war on the beast for my God. Sheesh. Gross 3 mil off the new hat. If I could go. So Sheldon just forgot that he had a draft at 6 o'clock. Yeah, you did.
Because now over an hour ago.
Here we are at dinner, and you're drafting, and we're all looking for a good conversation. What do you have to say for yourself, dude?
I'm barely drinking. I prioritize chips and queso and guac over a silly game of fantasy football.
I've been obsessed about for the next
8 months. Hey, well, have you ever played fantasy league where you don't get kicked out in the first year?
Okay. I didn't get kicked out in my first year.
Okay, well, what we do when we play with people that we want to play with is that you do it for more than 1 year, right? And then you
can actually
like your best player or your second best player.
Oh, you guys do that?
No. It was Rob Baronis. Rob Baronis.
Second pick was Rob Baronis.
No, I got Greg Jennings the first pick. Greg Jennings.
You were like, Greg Jennings is like in the twilight of his career. Also has like a broken hip. And then the second round rolls around and Brad goes, "All right, I'm gonna blow your mind with the next pick. I'm gonna draft Rob Baronis."
Rest in peace.
Which is a Titans kicker in the second round.
I mean, he averaged me like 10 to 15 points. He averaged me like 10 to 15 points a game or a week.
That's not how fantasy works.
That's Sunday. Nothing like a good Sunday night baseball game, huh?
We're out here in L.A., so...
I don't know if you saw, but I'm wearing these designer jeans.
Yeah, I got my...
Adam's so L.A. right now.
Got a Dodgers hat, you know, nothing
he's
big.
Got designer jeans.
Designer
he's
jeans.
He's got his fresh wingtips on, too, bro. Oh, what do we have here? We got two bros here ordering some frog daddy. We got L.A. Adam here.
It's Cody from Santa Monica, but all my boys call me Bleaker.
I thought you were from Venice, bro.
You might know his Uncle Tony Hawk.
Every day spilling up trash. She want the whole crew shorty. When the money talks, what he's gonna say.
Oh shit.
He's gone!
I don't know if these seats are good enough.
Nighttime, bud.
I just don't know. It's just something light. It's just something
light. About it, man. I can't tell if these seats are good enough.
You literally walk up to your own song by your Hey, breathe! Hey, breathe! Breathe!
No smells here in DC, but you know, it's a pretty chill place.